Hello, everybody. My name is Rebecca Thompson. I'm the founder and executive director of the Consciously Parenting Project at iHeartParenting.com. I am delighted to be here today with my friend and colleague, Rose Forbes.
Hi.
Hi. Forbes Empowered Wellness. Rose is a holistic health and happiness coach,
yay,
which is just awesome. So what is it that you do?
Well, what I do is I work primarily with women who are experiencing health challenges, who are looking for natural and holistic ways to heal themselves. So, you know, that's usually who I'm working with, and I evaluate things like what you eat, how you move, and how you think. Those are such important factors to figure out where your roadblocks might be so that we could develop a personalized plan that will help you get back to balance.
Nice. Balance is nice.
Balance is nice.
So who would benefit from your services?
Well, if you're someone who is needing help to lose weight, if you're trying to navigate the roller coaster of menopause, if you've got issues with panic attacks, anxiety, or depression, those are all people who'd benefit from coaching with me. I really love to work with people who are just starting out exercising, someone who's really never worked out before, people that really have no idea, they feel really uncomfortable maybe at a gym because of all the fancy equipment and all the intimidating, you know, fit people there. It's so wonderful to be able to work out in the privacy and the convenience of your own home and not have to worry about those other factors and just focus on yourself. So, you know, working with people who are serious about making changes is what I really thrive on. You know, that's how we can make lasting change if you're really serious about doing something finally.
Yeah. So how do you work differently than someone else offering nutrition, fitness, or life coaching?
Well, I think that primarily the most important thing that separates me from everyone is that I so do not believe in deprivation, suffering, or punishing yourself, okay? Because I think us women have spent so much time in our lives doing that, and look at where we are now. Has it helped so far? Probably not, so perhaps we need to do something different, you know?
Right.
I think that's really important, and also I believe so strongly in the power of the mind, body, and spirit connection. So when we look at all those different factors and, you know, roll them all up together, that's where we can really make some lasting change. And if you're going to go out and, you know, talk to a nutritionist, they're just going to look at your diet. And if you're going to go out and work with a personal trainer, they're just going to look at your fitness level. So no one's ever going to be able to really put together all the components that someone like I can, who's a holistic health practitioner, nutritionist, a personal trainer, and a life coach. We can put all those factors together, and I kind of call it like a one-stop shop. And who doesn't like the ease of that, right?
Right. And you don't even have to leave your house.
I know, right? You know, but I really find too that I'm really dedicated to helping my clients whatever it takes, you know, for them to overcome their issues. I've had clients before who need help just grocery shopping at the grocery store. It's just so confusing with all the labels and the aisles, and how do they navigate staying away from things they know or they think are bad for them. People who don't have any idea what to do in the kitchen, so we do cooking classes and meal planning. Some people who have gone through some serious panic attack issues and really need to face their fears in a public place, I am right there next to them, working with them, getting through the issues so that they can, you know, get on with their lives. And that's definitely been such a rewarding thing for me, to be able to be with people overcoming issues that, you know, have been holding them back. So.
Right. So if someone is listening and saying, okay, I'm interested in what you have to say here, I'm thinking about a session, what could they expect on a first session?
Well, our first session usually is about 2 hours long. And what we do is we meet either in person or we meet online with Skype. And we meet, either way, it's in the privacy and the comfort and convenience of your own home. So that's really nice for most people, and I think it's great too, because it puts everyone at ease. Mm-hmm. What I do, first of all, is we run you through a series of fitness tests, so we can get a baseline and determine where you are at. It's only about 10 or 15 minutes long, it's nothing too strenuous, but you will definitely work up a sweat.
Mm-hmm.
But what we need to do is we need to check out your cardio endurance, we're going to check your flexibility, we're going to see where you're at for your upper and lower body strength, so that we can develop a program that's going to work for you where you are now. So I think that that's really great to be sure we do that fitness test first, so we make sure we don't get injuries. That's important to protect all your joints and your muscles and your bones for sure. And, you know, we're going to talk about your diet and your outlook, and we'll figure out, you know, where your challenges are in those areas. We'll definitely make some suggestions for some changes, some improvements, so that we can get to, you know, achieving your health and wellness goals.
Excellent. So how can someone find out more about you and get in touch with you?
Well, you can check my website, roseforbes.com. You can email me at rose@roseforbes.com, or you can call me at 828-552-0474. And I work with people live in person in the Central Florida area, and anybody else, you're welcome to contact me and we can work with Skype.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Rose.
Thank you, Rebecca.